Hello, welcome to Ikebana Beautiful. Today I'm going to arrange in this wooden container. They also call it moon container. I take a Kanzan, a bar Kanzan, quite big Kanzan, and put it inside. And I'm already going to look at the shape of the moon. I turn it a little bit. Before I start with the branches, I start with this goose eggs and I place them inside. Just a little contrast. I love to bring spring in the arrangement and I think this is a good way to do that. Now I'm looking at the branches. I have several branches here and I'm picking the right one, the one I like to use with the most beautiful shape. I think this is a very beautiful one. And I go further with this kangaroo paw. Really beautiful flowers. I love to arrange them very short. And that's why I do this is because of the texture and the color. I like it to be next to the black of the container. So that's why I keep the flower short. Really beautiful ranunculus in green and white colors. I have to deal with the shape of the container and I have to deal with the water in the container because the water comes until here. I have some leaves here and they are really beautiful from color and texture. I like the texture too. I'm gonna use them. Beautiful roses. And I like to use them too. Another one to give it some more color, but not too much. Just cut it on the water. You can see why in this video. Some carnation also in white. I like the white ones. And I have a little trick to make them a little bit bigger. You can brush them. What I do is I bring some more leaves here.